We happen to have a beehive in our tree in the front yard, and you can see it's actually quite large. It's huge. Pretty creepy if you ask me. See all those little suckers moving around.